I've been swimming pretty much my entire life.
It's very natural for me to just get in the water and start swimming. I love the way the water feels. It's just great.
I don't really think there's much luck in this sport. I think it's all hard work and all what you do in the pool.
Speed is everything.
The whole sport revolves around it.
If you don't have speed, you're not going to go anywhere.
There's definitely going to be a lot of plateaus in this sport.
Hitting the same time over and over, I didn't know what to do.
And sometimes when you plateau, you're like, can I actually get faster?
I have dozens of athletes in the pool at the same time, and giving them individual feedback is definitely a struggle. We need to get to a point where we're actually swimming smarter and being a little bit more innovative in how we actually train.
Sport science and technology has been around in swimming for years. Elite level teams have an advantage over most other teams because they have access to technology and armies of sports scientists that most teams just don't have. At TritonWear, we're changing that, and we're bringing this technology to the everyday team. It's really easy to use. The Triton just tucks under the swimmer's cap and then captures and streams real-time data to either your mobile device or your tablet on deck. AI-based diagnosis of strokes and skills provides you with feedback
showing you how well you train every day, which is at the heart of swimming faster. Your Triton score for every workout signals how well you train by breaking down your skill execution, training intensity, and overall health.
TritonWear is used by thousands of athletes around the globe, from grassroots beginners up to Olympic gold medalists, and has been trusted for years as the industry leader. Analytics is the future of sport, and if you're not embracing it, you're risking getting left behind. TritonWear provides the intel that coaches and athletes need to swim faster.